Hi, peeps. Or hello, peeps. How you doing? It's Nona's House and More. I have a hat on today. I hope you don't mind. I hope you got your drink on. I know it's been a while since I did a haul. And it took a while for it to get here. And I was looking at my glasses today and I'm missing a stone. Looky right there. I'm missing a stone. And these are Swarovski crystal glasses made by Swarovski Crystals. The company Swarovski Crystals, yeah. So when I get back home, I'm gonna have to have that one fixed. But we do have a little haul here, right there, yep. It's a little one. Just an itty bitty little one. Little one. Anyway. I hope you all are doing great, and if you're new to my channel, thank you for being here. Thank you for being new to my channel. And also, if you're returning, thank you for returning, and all you new subscribers out there and all you veterans that have been with me, I am so glad you're here. My hair is in a ponytail right now. I didn't wash it or anything. It's still like from, you know, me straightening it the other day or whenever I did that straightening video. So so I'm just gonna brush it a little bit, and I put the hat on because my head's kind of, it's kind of flat at the top, so I hope you can see my head, my head. Bleh. I hope you can see my eyes. I do. I'm wearing earrings from Timu, my hat that says Nona's Hauls and More. It's probably backwards, isn't it? The bracelet that I hauled from Timu, and my ring, this ring. This one's actually diamonds and gold, but anyway, I didn't wear any of the shirts, but yeah, so that's it for this, and let's go ahead and get started on this haul. Yeah, and my nails going out. Okay, let's go ahead and get into this one here. And I know that some of you want prices, so I'm gonna try to do my best to do both at the same time if I can. That way, I can satisfy everyone. I'm not gonna look for the price. Well, I'll try to, but I don't have to look for the prices. Well, I have to, but I mean, oh, I don't even know what I'm saying nowadays. Isn't that sad? Hang on a minute, I gotta get out of this. I don't want you, I want this, I want orders. Order in a court. I want delivered because it's delivered and I already know where it is. Yes, I do. Okay, I don't know my mom's. My mom's is in here too. So let's get started. Yay for a Timu haul, yay. That's right, we have a Timu haul. And I only have a week left. After Saturday, it'll be a week that I will be here. I'll be leaving on following Saturday. And let's see here. Oh, I know what button this is. So this is going to be very easy. I ordered, my brother paid for this, but I had ordered it. He's got these puppies, you know, that I showed before. So let me get this out. Okay. Oh, make sure everything didn't lose anything. Okay, so here's the bed. It's for the puppies because they are, they look like little Dobermans. They are so cute, but they chew up all of the beds and blankets and stuff. So I asked for me to order this for him so that they'd have somewhere to cuddle together, the brothers, and where they won't tear it up. So it's supposed to be, what's it say here? Waterproof and bite resistant. This was $5.99. Got like a little coating on the back so it won't scoot. It's you have to raise it a little bit here for the corners. It's It's got a little tag there. So $5.99 for this, and this one is discontinued, but there is another seller that has, no, I don't see it in there. Sorry, you guys. But there's other beds out there that are water and bite resistant. So let me put this over there. Let's see what else is in here. I did get some nails, and I was thinking of Valentine's Day or Sweetest Day. $1.49 for these. They're $1.29 now, but they are so adorable, aren't they? And they're not as long as these. These are probably the longest that I've got, and they're always getting in the way. I mean, I used to have nails like this, acrylic nails. I used to have done every 2 weeks, or I'd try to go three because it was so expensive. And so I got these shorter ones to help me out because, you know, yeah, I'm trapping myself. Okay, here's the other pair. Now these are cherries, and they have like little gemstones in them. These were $1.98, and they're $1.79 now, so they're like 10 cents off. But these are adorable too. And these also are, let's see here. No, these are as long as, these ones are as long as these, but it says 2 minute nails. Do it yourself. Do you have your, now I'll show you what they're supposed to look like. Do you have your drink on, you guys? Do you have your eats? You have your coffee? Yeah, see how cute those look? Oh, you know what? My back has been hurting me so much, and my tooth too. And once I get back, I gotta see somebody for surgery. Yeah, surgery for my back and my neck. And I just pulled something out of my shoulder. It was doing something right here. I just put it out of whack. Oh, it hurts. Oh, it hurts, it hurts. Oh, I don't know if you've seen these yet or not. This is a ring. It's a SpongeBob ring. 89 cents. Yes, 89 cents, and they're discontinued, sorry. They're unavailable. Sorry. I don't know if they'll come back or not. And if you're really into them, I can check it out for you, you know. But they're made out of, I don't have a bag yet. They're made out of kind of like that clay stuff on plastic. So I don't know, you know, if they're made for our size or for kids. Yeah, I think they're for kids because it doesn't fit me. Oh, don't fit me. He don't feed me. He don't feed me. Isn't that cute? Yeah. It shows a woman wearing it. Like this. So maybe you can wear it like, you know, like a knuckle ring. Ah, got a knuckle ring. Look at my knuckle ring. SpongeBob SquarePants. SpongeBob SquarePants. Yeah, what's in this one? Ooh. Oh, I don't know. I don't know. Oh, I know what this is now. This is a set of earrings that, you know, you could put in your ear. And I have, I think, like 5 holes right here or 4 holes right here. So I'll be able to use these. And they are the Winnie the Pooh earrings, which I'll show you in just a second. It got it like double bagged. Here's my bag. Yeah. I'm gonna have to show you on the picture because I don't think you're gonna be able to see them through here. Just wanna make sure the backings are on, yeah. Okay, so there's Winnie the Pooh, Eeyore, Tigger, and Piglet. And you just, you know, put them going up your ear like that. These were $7.48. when I got them, and they're 519 now. And let me show you what they look like on your ear. Yeah, see how cute they look? That's a freaking adorable. Excuse me. Oh my goodness. My back. My back hurts really bad right now. Now, if you haven't seen where the Sandman video that I did, I took a Xanax and I was very tired. I fell asleep, I think, in it. So if you want to see some really funny stuff, you got to go visit that hall, that order, that Temu hall. It's where the Sandman comes and visits me. Look, it's another one. But it's Cat. SpongeBob's kitty. SpongeBob's kitty. And how much was that? The same price, 89 cents. And I'm sorry, it's not available right now. Okay, I can't break it open with these nails, so I'm gonna open it up like this. And I'm gonna show you what it looks like. There you go. What I should do is, I don't have a thumbnail. How about this? I can't do it that way. Oh, my nose itches too. Let's see here. So we'll go like this, maybe. They're tiny. They're cute, aren't they? Jeez. There you go. All right. All right, what do we have left in here? There's more stuff in there. There should be, not the big item yet. I had to get this because it was Hot Wheels. Look at that. Isn't that adorable? Hot Wheels. It's a necklace. It's $1.34. When I bought it, it was $1.34. And I liked it, so I got it. I'm dressed to impress. Here's the card. I am dressed to impress. That's right. And it's, what is that again? What was that again? It was Hot Wheels, but it's not a car. It's a bike. See, it's a bike. Vroom. So let me put that on so you can see what it looks like on. Oh, it was $1.34 and that's discontinued too. Sorry, guys. I know. I'm teasing you. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to tease. It'll probably come back. Well, I can't get it because of my fingernails. They're too long. But this is what it would look like. Yeah. See? Very cute. Is that a cute darling? Here, what about the card? I can go. Cheese. I don't know. Okay. What else is in here? Oh, it's a pair of earrings. I have some earrings. I got some earrings. I got some earrings. And they are Hello Kitty. Hello Kitty. Hello Kitty. I sure miss my cats. Yeah, I miss my kitty cats. These are made to look like they're cookies or pies. Pot pies. Ooh, pot pies. Do you guys eat pot pies? Oh, they're so good. I like the turkey and I like the chicken. But here they are. See? Stop moving. Stop moving. Isn't that pretty? Isn't that pretty? Yeah. Oh, my back. Okay, so my brother-in-law is gonna be 50. And we're going to go to the movies tomorrow and go out to eat for his birthday, and I got to wrap his presents. And yeah, he's gonna be 50. So we're gonna go see Twister tomorrow. And it's another hello, kitty. Hello. Hello, kitty. Let me see if I can get her out of the bag, because she's smothering herself. Okay. Stay down there. And she's dressed in, let me see here. Hello, kitty. Wall. Hello Kitty wall cut out authentic. It was $734. Authentic scenario, birthday occasion, decor, plush. Well, she's like dressed in her little kimono or, you know, outfit. It's got like a little bow here. See, in the long sleeves right here. She's got a little tail in the back. You can do this one too. Cheese. I'm always doing thumbnails with Hello Kitty, ain't I? Oh my gosh. My box, two boxes got home okay. I don't know the contents inside. I don't know what they're like, but yeah. And then the other one's on its way tomorrow. Okay, this is my mom's. She ordered herself, and it came just like this, because the tag's back here. So it came just like this, and it's a motion sensor trash can. This way, you know, I don't know how much these are, because it was in her order, and she has her phone, so I don't know. I can't go in there and look at her order. But she wanted it for the bathroom, you know, because nobody wants to see garbage when they, you know, I don't know. Let me put my garbage away though. That's garbage-o. This is garbage-o. This is garbage-o. Well, not that. Okay, so. Yeah, so she got this. Trash can. I don't know what that is, but it might be at the top. Like a, yeah, it's the top. See, it opens up like that. So, let's see here. Welcome out wherever you are. Trash bags. They give you trash bags. Yay for trash bags. They give you trash bags. And then, let me see if I can put this together. I don't know if I can, but I'll try really quick. Regular plastic. It's regular plastic. So I'm gonna keep all the stuff for her because I don't know if she's gonna keep it or not. In case she does, she'll have it. Okay, so it's regular plastic. And then this goes. I'm sorry, I can't see it. Okay, it goes like, maybe it doesn't go around there. It goes around here. Oh. I did it the wrong way, Donna. You're doing it the wrong way, Donna. I don't know how it goes. Ooh. It seems to be smaller than, I think that the trash bags wrap around this and then it catches. No, that's not the way either. Okay, well, we'll just have to figure it out tomorrow, but that's how it opens up. Yes. And all you have to do is push on it. You're supposed to be just able to. the sensors right here and just tap, you know, I don't know. There you go. It lifts up like that. See? Oops. Something like that. Okay, so we're just gonna put this sideways. Maybe put this on top of this, like this. There we go. And I'll use this as a thumbnail. How's that? And you'll have to click on it to find out what it is, huh? And you'll go, Donna, it's a trash can. Cheese. Okay. All right, I'll be right back, okay? Don't leave, okay? Stay there. Okay, I'm back. I'm coming right now. Here I am. Okay. Okay, this is also my mom's. Yes. But first, I need a swig of something to drink, okay? Good stuff. Okay. Donna, what is that? I don't know yet. My mom ordered it. Okay, you ready? Okay, very slowly. It's a jar. Okay, hold on. With a lid. Has a little pokey hole there, so I guess this would mean it must be something you put in the jar to use it, right? So hold on. Here it is. It's a honey jar. Yes. Check it out. So you put it in there like that, very carefully, because it's made of glass. Look at that. Okay, I need to, there we go. Okay, we could probably use this. Cheese. I know, you don't see my face. Sorry, you guys. There we go. I like this, so if she doesn't want it, maybe I'll take it home. You know, because you're not supposed to use, my mom told me you're not supposed to use metal for honey, for dipping your spoon into the honey, because the metal or something reacts different with the honey. So you either use wood or glass. And this is really pretty. And it kind of reminds me of Winnie the Pooh, doesn't it, you guys? I mean, it is, because you have to put in there and then, and then just let it drizzle like that, right? Is that what you're supposed to do? Let it drizzle. Who's excited about me doing my makeup next? Me! I know. Okay, who's this one for? Me! Okay, who's ready for this? Me! Me. Okay, here we go, you guys. I know what order this is, so we're on the ball right here. Okay, so let's cut this baby open, okay? This bad boy open. Is that too high up? I think it's too high up. I've been doing this way too high up, haven't I? You're probably thinking, where's Donna? Okay, where are the scissors? I found them. Okay, here we go. Ouch. Peach. I can just imagine the bag is probably gone. Ow, you're cutting me open. Ouch. Peach. Ouch. Okay, here we go. What's in there? Hello. It's my brother's stuff. I ordered him a glow. I'm not going to open it up, but it's a glow in the dark Disney Nightmare Before Christmas. And this was $5.66. And it's unavailable now, but they do have others. So let me show you what it is, because he loves Nightmare Before Christmas. So this is it. Well, I can't show you because, dang it. So I am going to have to, I'm gonna have to show you. Ow. Okay, hold on. Yeah, I want to be able to put it back in its little bag. I'm not cutting it open. This is for my brother. Okay. What's this? It's another bag. It's another thing. Okay, hang on. Maybe I can use this as a thumbnail. I need something as a thumbnail, right? Okay. Oh. What the heck? What the heck? Oh, I was trying to undo it the wrong way. Okay, hang on. Oh, see? Okay, hold on. Here it is. And you got a board in there. Hello! Hello! Okay. Wow, it's really, really hard to get this. Yeah, and it glows in the dark, and there they are, Nightmare Before Christmas, on top of the ghost. Oh my gosh, this vinyl, I don't want to. So there it is. Yeah, and it glows in the dark. How great is that? No. Okay, so let me wind this up. And I'm gonna put it back in his bag. Hope he doesn't see this, because then he's gonna know what he got. Well, he does know what he got anyway, because I got him something else anyway. Okay, so let me see here. We'll put that over there. Okay, he got two of these for his dogs too. Because they're so small, and there's two of them, Randy's one's that's turning 50, his birthday, it's kind of like a surprise party, but really not, because their boss had passed away, and their sons are running the business now, not Randy's, but they work for these people, and the wife is going to take them, all of us out for the movie Twister and go get something to eat. But anyway, so back to the dogs. He can't lift both of them at the same time to go potty or whatever. And they're just so small. So you put these on, the harnesses, you can just pick them up like this. Like luggage. Yes. See? And this is a very adjustable. So this is it right here. And then you can walk them, which is you're supposed to do. Don't put, you know, the collar around their neck. I mean, that's very cruel. They can really choke to death, you know. That's what we learned when we had my Pomeranian. I wish I would have known that with my Dalmatian. We had a Dalmatian. She was with us for like, 14 more years or more. Yeah. So we've got the bed and that. Now we got, let's see. We got one more thing. Hello. Nothing else in there. Okay, so we have a decal. Oh, the harnesses were $688 each. So they're $688 still. Yeah, so, and I'll show you what they look like, because they're supposed to be for small dogs, and this looks just like his puppy. Almost, but his puppy's, the ears are up, like Dobermans. I forget what kind of dogs they're called. This decal was $273, and it's $404 now. Maybe I'll do a thumbnail with this one. And yeah. And it's the same thing. It's Nightmare Before Christmas that I got both of those for. And they're decals. You just put, and this glows in the dark too. And it looks like the moon behind them, because that's where they're at. So we'll just do a thumbnail with this one, okay? Jeez. All right. Okay, so we have a couple more bags. And then I have a mystery haul with somebody. I've been so busy, you guys. My mom went into the hospital. I didn't tell you about that. I had to call an ambulance. I cannot say ambulance correctly. She was having really bad pains right through here and down her in her intestines and stuff. Really bad. She was in so much pain. So I called the emergency people and put that right there. They came and they got her, took her to the hospital. By the time I got there, I didn't get there. I had to call the girl across the street that helps my mom out too. And gave her some pain meds, gave her some stuff for the problem. And she just had like really, like gastritis, kind of really bad. But she was fine in a couple hours and they released her, went and got her, came home. And she's been okay, you know, a little bit. But she has a sore, a cut open from something. And being she has got cancer, is it, I don't know. I'm asking you for comments here that it will not heal. Her foot on the top is like swollen and red from where the sore is at right there. And it's scabbed over. And I told her to let it like air out during the day because, you know, it has to air out. And then at night, put a Band-Aid with ointment all over it. And then in the morning, we got to wash it twice a day or three times a day. We've been doing. So is that good? I mean, I know that if the patch of it is red around the sore and it gets bigger and bigger and bigger, we have to worry about that. Yeah. So she got this. This is also my mom. Mine's done now, so I can't do any more prices on any of the other stuff. This stuff, because what the heck? These are on my mom's. And I don't want to cut the product. Which I think I did. I don't want to cut the product. Okay. Did I cut it? No. Okay, good. Okay, let me see if I can. Don't want to cut the product. I put this so tight, you know? Okay, here we go. Oh. Okay, so what this is a cover for your stove. Yes, it's covered for your stove. No, I didn't cut it, but it's got a hole in it for some reason. Oh, that's where you open it. That's where you open it. Yeah, so I can't open it, you guys. What is wrong with me today? Oh, so it's plastic. Well, it's not plastic. It's rubber. And it goes over your stove. See? Yeah. And it's clear on the back. That's basically it. Yep. This is it. This is all she wrote. I will put that over there. Because it's just, I hope I didn't crunch something here. Oh, it's over there. Okay. All right, so we got some more stuff here. Yes. Is this one mine or my mom's? My mom's. Okay. Let's see what she got. She got more stuff. I didn't order a lot because I'm leaving and I have to ship all this stuff. You can get it shipped for free, but then I have to ship it back home. So it's going to cost me. Yeah, it's gonna cost me. I had to get another drink. Let's see what she got in here. Oh, this is what I wanted too. You could either use this for jewelry. No, it is a jewelry cleaning machine. That was for dentures. I thought she got something for her dentures. It says jewelry cleaning machine. We got the wrong thing because she wanted it for her dentures. So it would rotate and get the stuff out of your dentures. So this might have to go back. But we'll open it up anyway and look at it. And when it jiggles back and forth, look what it has. It's got these little rubber things on the bottom. So it sticks on the table and it goes do-do-do-do-do-do-do. And then you push this button to open. No, you push the button to turn it on and off. And it's got, this is where you put your jewelry and your cleaner in there. And then you put it in there. You close it up. Like that. And then you go boom, boom. And it takes batteries, which we don't have. So yeah. I guess you could put your dancers in there with water. I mean, why not? I don't know if that would be big enough to put your dentures in to clean them. You could, because, and then put water in there and just push the button and just let it go. Yeah, so yeah, I don't see a problem with that. That's a good idea. I like that. I like the concept because I need one too. All right, let me put this back in, here. And put this in here.
Where do I set it?
I'll just set it over there. Oh, it's a little kitty.
It's a little kitty kiss. Look, it's a little kitty kiss. Same ones I got.
She got them too because she really loves them. Now I can't do a... I cannot do a thumbnail with this. But it's those cats that have the little, look at the paws. Look at that. They're Siamese cats. Ooh, I ruined the whole thing, ain't I? Very pretty. You're so pretty. You're so pretty. Okay. So there's one. I think there's another one too. Yep, there's the other one. I can tell you what, these are really goodly made. Goodly. These are very well made. So if you love cats and you love decorating with cats, these are very nice. Very nice indeed. So here's that one. And here's this one. Yep. Cheese. Yep. Okay. And I think there's one more thing in here. Yes. Okay, that's it for that one. This is for eggs. And lots of scissors. Pronounce scissors. I have ADHD. Is that what it's called? Because when I was a kid, I couldn't stay still. I was running everywhere. And then I would do something and I would stop. I would get impatient. I would start something else. Yeah. And then these go, in between your shelving. You stick it in there like that. And then you pull it out, and then you put your eggs in here. And my mom eats a lot of eggs. She's an egg fanatic, so. And then this is the handle where you pull it out. You don't pull it out too far, because then it'll fall over. So anyway, yeah. All right, we got one more bag, you guys. We're doing good on time, too.
We're doing good on time.
Oh, they went into this bag. No. I hate when they do that. Okay. It's ridiculous. It's a sideways bag, too. Looks like it's cut open from... Yeah, they... Oh, my gosh. This is ridiculous. Well, that's not going to work now, is it? You cannot stay with me. Sorry, you have to go bye-bye. Get off me. I mean, they wasted all this. Wasted it. Oh my gosh. This is ridiculous. Ridiculous. Yeah. What the heck? How am I supposed to open it? Don't want to, you know, bust to open like this, but okay, here we go. Oh my gosh. It's like, how do you freaking open it? Look at this. Oh my gosh. I don't want to ruin anything inside of it. Do they have to? Gosh. Oh. Don't let customs open your bags. Dang it. Oh. Okay, we're just gonna go like this because I'm afraid that I'm gonna. Oh, it's oi, 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 oi. What's that commercial? Oi, oi, oi. No, it's oi, oi. This is. Look at that. Oh my gosh. This is like a nightmare. Oh my gosh. Oh. Sorry, you guys. I don't know. I'm using this bag to return stuff, and I'm going to just save it all up like they did. All right, well, let's get this one item out first and see what it is. I don't know what it is. This is like Christmas. Okay, we just don't want to cut into the item. Oh, okay. Let's see what it is. Ow, look at my nail. It is something you mm-hmm. Something you do something with. Okay, here we go. They are funnels. And with the funnels, you get these little cleaners so you can clean inside there like that. So these are funnels so that you can use different ones for different jars or whatever. So, yeah, this is a good idea. And they all fit inside there. And you got your little ring, see? And you got your little cleaner. I like that. But I have to put it together because, you know, she might not want to keep it. What's next? Ooh, we have something else that's in a bag. Oh, she got two of them. I don't know if she wanted two of them. Whoops-a-daisy. Stay down there. Yourself two of them. And if she doesn't want this one, you can go back too. Okay, next. Oh, we have three of them. Did she order three of them? No. That's what happens sometimes. We order 2 to 3 of them, don't we? Yes, this is a third one. Maybe she was buying them for us three kids. I don't know. I hope they weren't very much. Okay, there's three. All right, what's this? Oh, this must be her shirt. This is a sweater she got. Very pretty sweater. Very, whoops. It's the paper, it can stay down there. See how cute this is? Oh, this is adorable. This is adorbs, look at that. Look at the little crochet on there. Look at that. I like the little bell arm. I can't try this on because it's too small. She wears a large or a medium. That is very nice. Very nice indeed. Yes. So there it is, you guys. Let me put that back in the bag because if she doesn't want it, then she'd be able to return it. Okay. Last item. Well, no, there's one more item in here. What's this? Oh, it's another item. Hang on. It's another shirt. Okay. Oh, very pretty. Very pretty shirt. It is, she did get this one already, but it was too small. So we went up a size, but that is really nice. It looks like it's a shirt underneath it, but they're together, see? They're so together. And it's not on this side, but it's on, makes it look like you have a tank top on. She might wear that tomorrow. But yeah, so there you go. That's very pretty. Like that too. She'll look nice in that. Probably should get her some black leggings or something. You know, I have so many leggings. I used to buy them off this woman. I have probably about 500 leggings. Yes. Ugh. I bought 500 leggings. I buy Victoria's Secret leggings. And from that one woman, I bought... I'm sorry, I'm not in the picture, you guys. Sorry. And I bought... One Christmas, I bought $500 worth of leggings. I gave one to a friend for Christmas, and one to the girl that was selling them to me. I gave one to her. So just put it on the order. Hey, that's it. That's all she wrote. So, I don't know what this is, but look how it's wrapped. It's a mess. I hate cleaning up a mess. Okay. Can you see me over here opening it? The only thing I hate to... Oh, it's fragile. It's fragile. It's fragile. Okay. So, let's see if I... Ooh. It's a jar. Ooh. It's a nice jar. Look at that. Oh. I was about to put my hand in there, but it wouldn't fit. Oh, okay. You can put like carrots and beans and how to make pickles, and it's a pickling jar. And here's the lid. So it goes in here like this. Like that. Yeah. That's really nice. Or you can go like that. However you want to do it, you know? Yeah. Very nice. All right, you guys. I am so glad that you've been here with me as long as I've been doing this haul. Thank you for staying. Thank you for, everything's falling. Thank you for supporting me. Thank you for being here. And like I said, if you're new to my channel, thank you for being here. And all my veterans and your new subscribers out there. Thank you. Wherever you're at, happy birthday. I know I missed a couple days. I'll probably be missed here and there until I get back home to do my regulars. And yeah, so if you like, please subscribe if you haven't already. Also give me some likes and leave a comment. And wherever you're at, morning, noon, or night, have a good one while you're watching me. Thank you for being here. I love each and every one of you, and I appreciate you from the bottom of my heart. I do. Because if it wasn't for you, I would not be doing this. That's true. All right, you guys, I got a night that I get to go to sleep, and then I got a big day tomorrow for my brother-in-law's birthday. All right. Love you. We'll see you in the next doll.